Captain, with the Psi Disruptor signal hampering the Zerg's communications to one another, the swarms over Char have scattered in disarray, allowing the fleet to penetrate to the planet's surface. However, there is still a considerable number of defenders nestled around the fledgling Overmind.
Alexei was right. The Disruptor is the key to victory here. If I had destroyed the machine as Duran suggested, we would never have made it this far. Nevertheless, the time is upon us, Captain, to do what we came here for. We will claim the Overmind in the name of humanity.
Be advised, Captain. Our sensors have identified three Cerebrates who constitute the core of the Overmind's defenses. Each Cerebrate's distinct capabilities are still unknown, so proceed with extreme caution.
Launch your forces, and let not a Zerg survive. Once you have reached the Overmind and crushed its defenders, you are to send in specially trained medics who will pacify the creature with potent neurostim drugs. Only then will our victory be assured. And Captain, remember that Duran is still out there somewhere. I venture a guess that his treachery has only just begun. Be careful and good luck. I am sure that this will be our finest hour.
DTA, 1 minute.
Roger.
Oh, hell. The weather outside is hostile.
You know who the best starfighter in the fleet is?
Doesn't matter, since you'll all be dead soon anyway.
Everybody's gotta die sometime, Red.
It's showtime. Who's your mummy?
Attack formation. Light 'em up.
Base is under attack.
Sir, these sunken colonies aren't being affected by anything we hit them with. I'll bet there's one of those cerebrate critters pumping it full of energy nearby. Rock and roll. Go, go, go. Let's move. Outstanding. Rock and roll. Outstanding. Go, go, go. Let's move.
Complete.
Rock and roll.
Reporting for duty. Order.
Commander, let's move.
Research complete. Minerals.
Right away, sir.
Base is under attack.
I read you. Orders, Captain?
Commander.
Where does it hurt?
Not enough minerals.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Upgrade complete. Base is under attack. Base is under attack.
Identified orders. What's that? Yes, sir. Destination. Yes, sir. Destination. Orders, sir.
Our SCVs are under attack.
Ultralisk, and it took a lot of pepper to bring it down. To top it all off, our recon squad reports that the critter's been reincarnated by a nearby cerebrid, and it's on its way back for more.
Station! Orders, sir!
Orders, Captain.
Thank you. Yes, sir!
Not enough minerals.
Identify target. Yes, sir! Identify target. Destination. Orders, sir.
Is under attack. Base is under attack. Complete. Research complete.
Orders, sir!
Need medical attention?
Yes, sir! Identify target! Rose Eden! Delighted to, sir! Absolutely!
I read you.
Battle cruiser operational. Hailing frequencies open.
Upgrade complete. Base is under attack. Base is under attack.
Transmission.
Roger that.
All crews reporting. Set a course. Good day, Commander.
Hailing frequencies, E-boy. Jacked up and good to go.
Hostile field depleted.
Take it slow.
Destination! Move it!
Orders, Captain. I read you. Yes, sir?
Yes, sir!
Transmission. Engage. Make it slow. Set a course.
Orders, Captain. I read you.
Battlecruiser. Receiving transmission.
Vespin geyser exhausted.
Take it slow. Engage. Hailing frequencies open. Make it happen. Take it slow. Set a course. Make it happen. Engage. Set a course. Take it slow. Engage. Make it happen. Set a course. Engage.
Upgrade complete.
Make it so. Frequencies open. Set a course.
Mineral field depleted.
Receiving transmission.
Reporting for duty.
Good day, Commander. Engage. Take it slow. Make it happen. Reporting. Engage.
Upgrade complete.
Take it slow. Set a course. Hailing frequency receiving transmission. All crews reporting.
Mineral field depleted.
Take it slow.
Mineral field.
Good day, Commander.
Base is under attack.
We shouldn't run up against any smacked up Ultralisks anytime soon.
Set a course. Make it happen. Engage. Take it slow. Engage. Make it happen. Set a course.
Mineral field depleted.
Commander.
Receiving transmission. Take it slow.
I read you.
Good day, Commander.
Engage. Good to go, sir.
Set a course.
Report for duty.
Hey, healing frequencies open. In the cage. Take it slow.
Reporting for duty. Can I read you? Orders, Captain?
Ready to roll out! Absolutely!
Receiving transmission. Set a course. Make it happen. Engage. Make it happen. Set a course.
Battle cruiser operational.
Take it slow.
Ready to roll out.
Engage. Take it slow. Make it happen. Take it slow. Set a course. Set a course. Engage. Take it slow.
It's a trap!
Field depleted.
Engage.
All reporting for duty.
Battle cruiser operation.
It's a trap.
Take it slow. Make it happen.
Can I read you?
All crews report.
Upgrade complete.
Delighted to, sir. Proceeding. Absolutely.
Healing frequencies open.
Orders, Captain? Affirmative. Yes, sir. Report for duty. Yes, sir. Orders received.
Mineral field depleted.
Report for duty. Can I read you?
Receiving transmission. Take it slow.
Base is under attack.
Commander,
all crews with receiving transmission. Make it happen. Take it slow.
Yes, sir.
Hailing frequencies open. Set a course.
Add-on complete. Insufficient Vespian gas.
Engage. Take it slow. Engage. Receiving transmission. Make it happen. Set a course.
Battle cruiser operation.
crews reporting. Engage. Take it slow. Set a course. Engage. Take it slow. Make it happen. Set a course. Make it happen. Take it slow. Engage. Set a course. Take it slow. Receiving transmission. Healing frequencies open. Make it happen. Set a course. Make it happen.
Mine's nesting area. We can launch the med team at any time, sir.
Take it slow. Set the course. Take it slow. Make it happen. Set the course. Transmission. All crew. Good day, Commander. Make it happen. Set the course. Make it slow. Make it. Set the course. Make it slow. Take it slow. Hailing frequencies open. Set a course. Good day, Commander.
Can I read you? Yes, sir? Right away, sir.
Commander.
All crews report. Make it happen. Set a course.
Where does it hurt?
Input coordinates. I copy that.
It's a trap! Take it slow. Engage. Take it slow. Make it happen. Set a course. Make it happen. Set a course.
I'm listening. Hang on, we're in for some chop. Strap yourselves in, boys. Buckle up.
Good day, Commander. Take it slow.
Input coordinates. In transit, HQ.
Here's your stop.
Hailing frequencies open.
Need medical
destination. Go ahead.
Reporting.
Input coordinates. I copy that. Buckle up.
Your forces are under attack.
I'm listening.
Your forces are under attack.
Receiving transmission. Take it slow.
Can I read you? Yes, sir?
Affirmative.
Hailing frequencies open. Set a course. Engage.
Can I take your order?
Add-on complete. Mineral field depleted.
Transmit orders. We have you on visual. Excellent.
It's a trap.
Commander.
Receiving transmission. Make it slow. Set a course.
Are in place and are administering the neurostim treatments to the Overmind.
Yeah. Excuse me, Admiral, but I'd like to introduce someone to you.
Uran? You son of a bitch. What's the meaning of this?
Admiral de Gaulle, I've heard a lot about you.
Loser. What the hell are you?
I am Kerrigan. The Zerg you've killed here and the Overmind which you've come to collect are mine. As is our mutual friend, Lieutenant Duran. You see, Admiral, there are a number of groups in this sector who feel that your involvement here causes certain complications. My associates and I intend to make sure that your reign is short-lived.
You may find that difficult, you abomination. Seeing as how I possess the means to disrupt your control of the Zerg.
Ah, you're referring to your vaunted Psi Disruptor. It won't last you forever, Admiral. Sooner or later, I'll destroy it. Then I'll show you what the Zerg are really capable of. Oh, and by the way, Admiral, your friend Stukov was twice the man you are. I'm glad you saved me the trouble of having to kill him.
Mention of this terrifying race once brought fear to all who heard it, but now we can all rest easy as our own forces now occupy their very homeworld of Char. Months have passed since our initial confrontation with the Zerg, and now Directorate forces have taken control of the planet Char, long since rumored to cradle the malevolent Overmind of the Zerg. The Overmind itself, an enormous living brain-like entity, dictates control of all the myriad Zerg forces, and it was believed to be planning an invasion of the Earth itself. Once on the offensive, our highly trained Directorate forces were more than a match for the beast-like Zerg. Even their fiercest warrior breed could not defeat the greatest military technology in the galaxy. The Zerg forces on Char were completely decimated and their losses were tallied in the millions. But all wars have casualties, and while Directorate losses were minimal, the fleet's Vice Admiral Stukov gave his life during the final valiant assault on Char. Memorial services were held aboard the Directorate flagship Alexander. Vice Admiral Stukov truly knew the meaning of sacrifice. Yet his sacrifice was not in vain. The Overmind itself was the prize of the battle. Even now, Directorate psychics and powerful drugs are keeping the creature pacified. The Overmind will undergo extensive research to ensure the continued safety of the United Earth Directorate and of all mankind.